Duodenal switch is performed just like any other bariatric surgery. It's a laparoscopic procedure. It is an overnight stay in the hospital most of the time, and the patient go home next day. The recovery time is about a week. Post-op restrictions are more or less similar to the sleeve gastrectomy. It is done in two ways. One, either with a sleeve gastrectomy at the same time, or it's an excellent procedure for people who fail to lose all the weight or gain back the weight with the sleeve gastrectomy. It can be done as a second stage procedure with a similar effectiveness in long term. It promises very good weight loss results in the long term compared to the gastric bypass and gastric sleeve. We see at least 75% of excess weight loss seen after 2 years with this procedure.